why I'm confused. What is this, Cameron?
I mean, you're lying about it.
Here, I'll sign for
all I can say is we went to the same school, we didn't get the same education.
Might be late to the start, but I don't care. Gotta get these streaks sent. Had to make the hike over here, get the Wi-Fi.
All trying to get your phones to work.
Me? No, I would, no, not me.
This is the only place.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fucking vlog life meet snap life, you know what I mean?
Come on, send. Okay, there we go, we're good. Whew. Just took the lead.
militia style. Got a whole group of these boys. So guys, a little update while I got you here. Anyways, Logan got like a mid-pack start. He made a couple passes, was in the lead. When he came by me when he was halfway through his second lap, he was at a pretty comfortable cushion. Word is on the street, we got back with some sweep riders that his axle, I guess, just came out. He's still stuck out there, so we had to send Harry out. He's right there! Right now in the pro class, Russell Bobbitt's team's leading. Travis, Nathan, and Andrew Smith's team, they're in second right now, and they aren't that far off. 11-mile course today, long as fuck. Woo!
So you were just hauling ass and it fucking locked up?
Well, for one, my axle might fell off.
My chain started making some kind of weird noises and I was like, well, that's not good. And so I was like, whatever, just keep on going. And came in a corner or something, I can't remember what it was. I had to stop and hammer that back in and kept going and it just quit all of a sudden. I'm like, oh, fuck. And so I fired it back up and went, bow! In first gear.
Oh,
she's toast.
That's right.
So finally got the motor apart from the old 125, and Logan, just walk us through here what happened, Biggs.
I don't know if I can, but that's the big gear on the clutch side of your counter shaft, and it's just gone, literally just exploded.
Good fucking job, Logan. Can't see tomorrow.